Yay, we're back.
Yay.
Amazing.
Roses.
Rose. You're obsessed with roses now, aren't you?
Yes, roses are freaking amazing.
They're not that good.
Rose bush turn into a bunch of roses. 24 roses.
You're like legitimately addicted to the number of roses you have. It's slightly sad.
Slightly.
Where are you?
I have no idea.
Oh, there you are.
Yes, over there. Over here.
Hi.
Alright, so our base of operations is gonna be here.
Where?
Right here.
Oh. Okay.
It's gonna continue, it's gonna be like from here to like here.
And you're gonna build it out the wall?
It's gonna be both the back, like to here, like here or something.
Okay.
And down.
Okay.
So it should be pretty freaking awesome.
That's fine to me.
I'll put some poppies up here.
I like when things are awesome. It is very dark. There we go. I turned up the brightness. Still very dark. Well, a little better. Isn't it beautiful?
Ooh, mine's pretty dark. By pretty dark, I mean not really.
Here, I'm gonna chop down the tree for you.
Yeah, you chop down the trees because I lost my chef.
Yeah. You died. No one knows how.
No one knows how. No.
Well, we know how, and you got killed.
Yeah.
Why? By starvation. Are we on a hard difficulty?
We're on normal.
Oh, bummer. Playing on hard is fun, but...
Okay, I'm gonna put the chest right there, the crafting table right there. Just so it's like...
Okay.
There.
Oh, I chopped... What is...
Phones! Phones.
Why are they calling? Oh, photo day. That's right.
Just pick up the phone. Alright, so should we like... Should this be the top? Or should this be... Should we go up more?
That's up to you. I don't care. Just stairs.
This is gonna be the top.
That's it? We're not gonna build another floor?
Yeah, it's just gonna go down.
Okay, into the ground. So you're making a roof right now.
Yeah.
Essentially.
Yes, essentially.
Okay. I'll chop it down a more 3.
Yeah, it's not gonna be in like anything. It's not gonna be freaking dirt. It's not gonna have dirt roofs.
Dirt.
Do you
need food?
First message,
no.
Really?
Yeah.
What? How did it sound? Okay. Amazing. I'll have to listen to it later.
Talking about phones, Dev. People that called.
What's the school principal? I was talking about earlier.
Oh. Yeah. He got a new principal.
It's his first message. Because the old principal would leave messages on phones. So they'd call and it'd be a pre-recorded message.
Oh.
I expect.
Yeah, I had that too.
Yeah, it's... It's fun.
Alright, give me wood. Give me the wood.
The wood.
The wood.
Here.
Oh, it looks like I'm gonna pick up this wood. Did it. I'll be right there. 35 wood. Turn this into planks. What can you do with the roses?
What can you do with them?
Yeah.
Dyes.
Rose red dyes.
You turn the dye, you can dye wool and clay and glass. I don't know how to do the clay and glass yet. Oh, I fell in water. Dang it. Oh, it's very beautiful right here. I see a zombie. Very far away, but still scary. Right. What are you? Oh, you need another design. Is that a heart?
What?
You're doing a heart.
No, I'm just filling it in.
Oh,
I'm just doing
why is it, like, weird?
Because I didn't... I mean, I can make a heart right now.
No. It's that's lopsided. It's, no, it won't work.
It's not lopsided. Well, I mean, it's not centered, but...
Yeah, it needs to be centered. Don't do it. Just forget it.
Yeah.
Get it? Forget it.
I was just filling it in. I just... Weird. It's over there.
Uh...
I'm not Captain America on your screen, right?
No.
Dang it.
But he is actually Captain America.
Yes, I'm Captain America.
It's okay, cool. It's somewhat semi cool.
It's like the old Captain America.
Yeah, it's not Chris Evans. Need more muscles for that.
Ugh. Bam! Done with that.
There it is.
Actually, no, not. Now I'm done with that.
There. I get some stone, so we can get some stone tools.
You can make me a shovel, that'd be great.
Oh, I can't. That'd be great.
That'd be great. And a pickaxe.
So someone was making a very sarcastic comment on Facebook. I forget what it was about. Oh, their birthday. Their birthday is not the same birthday they put on Facebook. And so they said, so before all of you start making posts, know that my birthday is the next week. So if you do that, that'd be great.
How do you mess that up?
I have no idea, but you can change it. But that's not neither here nor there. So he said at the end, that'd be great. So as a comment, I put the photo meme of the guy from the one movie, Office, whatever, where he's sitting there with the coffee, and it's like, that'd be great.
Yeah, it's a TV show.
TV show?
The Office is a TV show.
No, that's not from The Office.
Oh, I thought it was like, I thought
it's
you
from a movie.
The Office. Yeah, I know.
Office
You're talking
Space
about,
or something.
Yeah, Office Space.
That's right.
Oh god.
It's all right
there. Oh, did you get that? Like, did I
heard the explosion.
So did I.
It wasn't on screen, but I see all your stuff.
Where?
Over here. Hi.
Okay. Yeah,
wow.
just leave my stuff.
I'm just gonna leave it there, yeah.
Yeah, I'll get it.
I'll make you
at least it's not that far away from spawn.
I
just gotta remember
tools.
Which direction.
So you want what do you want tool wise?
Pickaxe.
Okay.
And then actually
what?
That kind of helped. It helped
okay.
with the excavation.
So you want a pick?
A pick and a shovel. That's it. I really don't need anything else.
I really should use my mouse, but it's right there and I'm too lazy to grab it. Literally like 2 feet away, but it's way more difficult. Here's a pickaxe. Here's a shovel. You're welcome.
Wow, you missed.
I did not miss. Well, that's right, I need to make a furnace. Start making. Ugh.
Yeah, honestly, I don't know what I'm doing. Just kind of rolling with it.
That's the way this Minecraft works. So for everyone who's wondering why we aren't playing on the original world,
I screwed it up.
No, actually, I screwed it up.
I helped.
I went too deep. I dug too deep, and then I dug too far. I don't know what happened, but the game glitched out the map so hard it lags every time you go on it.
Yeah, I helped.
No, you didn't do anything.
We kind of started that process of digging.
No, but I... It was from my original mine.
Oh. Well, I mean, we did help with that.
It just kind of went downhill from there. I'm, like, deforesting this entire area.
Go for it. Oh, coal.
No, you found coal?
Yeah.
Oh, you want to get it, or?
I got it. I made it.
You can use that, then I don't have to deforest this entire area. Unless we want building blocks.
Yeah, we probably want building blocks to keep doing that.
Okay, I'll keep deforesting. And then I'll get... Then I'll go mining, actually, and start... Maybe
texture
get some iron or something.
This texture pack is weird. I've never played on texture pack, but...
Sphinx is the best texture pack. Because everything, even though it's still, like, cartoonish, that's their vibe. You don't like it?
I mean, it's just weird.
It takes some getting used to. But now I, like, only use it exclusively. Like, I have a one one mod pack that I use, but I don't really use it per se because it doesn't have the texture pack and I'm too lazy to install it, so I don't play it.
Yeah.
I'm just too used to this. But it does take some getting used to. Do you want some dark wood as well?
Nah?
Nah. Okay. That saves me a lot of pain. Those trees are a pain to cut. They weren't in the old techie days, because then you could just get some scaffold. Made it so much easier. Do you want me to make a farm as well?
Do we want the farm?
Yeah. I'm very good at making farms.
Go for it.
I say I'm very good, but
no.
I'm actually really good. I need to show you that world. I just made so many farms.
Dirt.
Are you, like, coveting the dirt?
I'm, like, building our freaking base.
Dirt.
No. Well, I mean, yes, but no.
Yes, but no? But
like,
yes,
like
but
it
yeah,
will
no.
be
oh,
out of dirt right
you're really
now.
Moving all of this, huh?
Yeah. It will be made out of dirt, but it won't.
We built this house out of stone and dirt. Don't laugh at my singing skills.
I can't help it, I'm sorry.
I'm so good I could try out for American Idol and be one of those sad stories. You know? As it is on.
Yeah, okay. What would your whole cover story be?
Well, I was blind until I was 1 year old.
Until you were not blind.
I was blind until I was about 1 year old, until that's when I opened my eyes. Quite literally, I just didn't open my eyes. That's a good story, right?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
go for
work.
It.
That'll work. Hey, can you need wood? Do you need wood?
Yeah, wood would
I have
be
a stack of wood.
Amazing.
Here, you can have a... Blah. It is literally a stack of wood.
Wow.
You can shift click it. Save yourself a year.
I haven't done this in forever, okay?
Because you play the Xbox version, which sucks.
Not really.
It does, though. This version is the best. Okay, now where am I? I have food, too, if you need food. Do you need food?
No, not really.
I'll throw you down 2 pieces of bread. I'm starting to get hungry. Okay. Farm. That's a good place. Can I have some of that dirt you're using?
Yeah.
Just give me 2 stacks. If you have that. Why are you throwing it down?
I thought you were down there. Oh, so not since you're down there. Here's some more.
Well, since you're down there. Thanks a bunch.
You're welcome.
I'ma go finna make a farm.
You finna make a farm?
I'm gonna, yeah. Yeah, that too. Because why not? We need the food anyway. And I'd like to grow some carrots. Oh, I need a hoe. Oh, okay. So I heard a new joke the other day.
What is it?
So, okay, so, like, you go to a burger restaurant, and you ask if they're, so ask
where the what?
Where the potatoes are from. They make the french fries?
Okay.
Where
are the potatoes you...
Idaho. And that's what you're supposed to say.
You know?
Yeah. It's not great. No, it's not.
Ugh, dang it.
Did you screw up already?
Yeah, a little. Ow.
Did you fall too?
I did on purpose, kind of. half on purpose.
You're really thinking today, aren't you?
Yeah.
Whoa, jeez.
Sorry.
He was flailing about. It was kind of scary there for.
Ah, oh, dang it!
You stink. Make yourself an axe or something.
No.